The MAD is a change in the philosophy of designing and building machines and manufacturing systems. It's like in computers. Computers are increasingly smaller, lighter, but in the opposite, machine tools are increasingly heavier, stronger, stiffer. The MAD project tries and shows that we are capable of designing and building machine tools and manufacturing systems with much less material amount than currently. How? By integrating active materials, by integrating mechatronic systems, adaptronics in new machine architectures, so that we maintain and even improve the performance of machines by using around less than 50% of the mass that is currently being used in manufacturing systems. In Europe, despite this economic and downturn, around 100,000 machines are designed, assembled, and built in Europe. Just by removing 30% of the mobile mass of these machines designed and built in Europe, we would be able to save 1 million tons of steel per year. And on top of it, that would mean a saving of 2 gigawatt hours of energy consumption per year.